All right, today we're checking out the band. We're listening to the song Christmas Must Be Tonight. Let's get into it.
Come down to the manger, see the little stranger wrapped in swaddling. Oh, the Prince of Peace. The wheels start turning, torches start burning, and behold, wise men journey from the east. How a new baby boy bring the people so much joy. Son of a carpenter, Mary carried the light. This must be Christmas, must be tonight. A shepherd on the hillside, where over my flock I abide. On a cold winter night, a band of angels sing. I heard a voice say, fear not, come rejoice. It's the end of the beginning. Praise the newborn king.
Okay. Yeah. I'm digging the vocals.
Yeah.
A shepherd on the hillside. You know what I mean? The vocals like that. Can you think about it? I like Tom Petty's vocals.
Okay.
I like Tyler Childers' vocals.
Okay, it does, yeah.
This is definitely in that arena between those
it
two.
Is.
You know what I mean?
Right. It's not quite like a country.
It's country-ish.
Sound, but it is. It is.
It might qualify as a country sound, I think.
Yeah. I like the chugging. Like, I like the... Like, I like the way it's moving.
Praise the newborn king.
Okay, it's not shuffle, but it's
got
not. This,
I was
like,
going to ask you this question. Like, how would you classify the music?
Their sound has a chugging sound.
Yeah, I mean, the vocals lean kind of country, but that music wasn't country, so it was an interesting combination.
Yeah, I don't know. But I like those vibes. It was definitely like, yeah, I could definitely drink some eggnog or cider to this, you know?
So is that going on the family Christmas playlist?
Oh, yes.
We gotta start making one.
Yeah, we should. Yeah, definitely.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't.